And this is business, man. This is business. I know you're dummy retarded and ride the yellow bus. Turn the car in circles until the time drops. Out the window like pee pee. Cuss on the hood of the scraper like. Lucky's Wheels and Deals, we back at it again with another lit video, y'all. Hey, if y'all wanna buy the merch, man, $50, man, for the hoodies, man. Holla at me, Lucky's Wheels and Deals on Instagram, Lucky Luciano on Facebook, t-shirts, $25, man. Y'all know, while y'all here, just follow me on Instagram and subscribe to the YouTube channel if y'all just watching, lurking, spying, or whatever y'all call yourself doing. But man, y'all see the vet. Y'all see the SS sedan, this Impala, we're gonna get back to it. Y'all see the Camaro out here looking sexy as fuck. Man, I love this goddamn color. Man. And of course we got Carla, the Monte Carlo back there, it's sitting right there. But man, so what we're gonna do today is, I'm gonna change these wheels out. I fixed the flat, I bought some tires yesterday, got the tires put on, the original factories. So I'm gonna slap the original factories back on. So I don't have to add more money to this car since I gotta fix it. The power steering line got a leak on it. So, and I bought this off an individual, y'all. I was driving it around. I actually bought it with no rims on. So I bought these rims, put these directly on there, driving around all fucking day, running good, running fine. And next thing you know, I start hearing the whine and noise. Next thing you know, the steering wheel start getting a little tight. And then after that, man, I start seeing puddles on the ground, you know? So, and I was running around all day in it. After I bought it early in the morning that day, and then I was just driving around, you know, test it out, see what I want to do with it. You know what I mean? If y'all don't know, I got the other one. I sold it to Ant, the Copart, my first Copart build. I sold it to Ant. Oh, and tomorrow, Copart having another auction. So I'm supposed to be getting that Impala SS, and it's in better shape than this one and the one that I got sold at. So, hey, and hopefully I get it cheaper than both of these ones. You know what I mean? So y'all wish me luck. Hopefully I get it. I think I'm gonna get it. Right now I'm winning the bid on it. But yeah, so, and the thing is, I could have had this car fixed over a week ago. I could have this car fixed. Today's Monday. I could have this car fixed last Monday. But the simple fact is that I was waiting for my mechanic, you know, James. I'm gonna bust his ass out. This Lucky Bulls deal, I keep it shit 100, man. Shit, you do what you do, man. I call him, he don't pick up. I text him, he don't pick up. He don't text back or nothing. He didn't even hit me up and say he couldn't make it or nothing. You know what I mean? So, hey, I gotta get shit done, man. Hey, motherfuckers don't wanna be professional. And you paying somebody, hey, it is what it is, man. So, right now, I'm gonna just go ahead and switch these rims, drop these off to my other mechanics that have a shop and everything, that wanna make some money and do shit professional. You know what I mean? So, hey, I pay to play. You gotta pay to play, man. Shit, this is business. It ain't personal, nothing like that, man. Business is business. I need shit done. It's tax season. Everybody's my fucking friend, right? You know what I mean? So I gotta get shit done, man. But y'all haven't seen the car. It's not bad. The only thing is tearing the seat or whatever. You see it? It's a little limited edition Impala. I don't know what makes it a limited edition though. I don't know what the VIN number, what the headrest. So you can pop that bitch out. What, that little tag right there?
I don't know.
Oh, the only thing I noticed probably was different was this grill. Maybe because of the grill. I don't know. Maybe the grill and a couple of little badges. I don't. But yeah, man, I'm about to change. Y'all see, man, I'm dressing decent right now. I'm about to go throw my work clothes. If I could jack this car up, drop this bitch off at the mechanic shop. Drop this bitch off at the mechanic shop. Then I gotta get the Tahoe ready today. Gotta get the Silverado ready today and get the Ford Focus ready to get today. And shit, hey, Let's get to work, y'all. Let's get the grind, don't stop. I got these bitches back on. Y'all see it? Both sides. Hell yeah. Let's take some big ass rims off. Now I really don't have that much money in them now. But man, I gotta change. Now y'all see the outfit. Working. Hey, the grind don't stop. The working man don't stop, man. This is the working outfit, man. I'm gonna take this shit off. I'm gonna go clean myself up. Take this shit off. Drop this car off at the mechanic shop. We're on the highway with it. We in the SS. Y'all see it? We out here in the SS. About to drop this car off at the mechanic shop. It drives fucking excellent. It drives fucking good. It's just that it got that leak in the power steering. The power steering work as you know, while you driving, as you're going. But when you, you know, in a tight spot or trying to get out of a parking lot, it's pretty tight. So we gotta get that shit fixed. It ain't sappy though. Oh yeah, man, I see y'all at the mechanic shop. I just wanna let y'all see it driving down the road. And it's driving good, it's handling good. Actually, these cars drive better without them big ass rims on it, to be honest with y'all. You got more handles, but it's all into what you into, man. If you're into performance, don't put the big rims on there. And if you're into looks, go ahead and put the bigger rims in it. Because they look better with the bigger rims, but you lose performance as far as speed, power, handling, you lose all that shit. So just to keep y'all something in mind, just to give y'all something to think about. Dropped it off. What's going on, man? Y'all see the SS in there, man? We just dropped it off at the mechanic shop. He about to get straight to it. He said it might be ready today. I don't know. Y'all see it? Ryan don't stop. What's going on, Melly? What's going on, Melly? He said it might be done today.
Of course, they be on their shit here. We gotta start shouting them out.
Yeah. They don't play. They got like.
You trying to get at me? What?
I don't know, but they got like by like. Look, he about to. He said it might be done today. Y'all know.
They're about their business.
I'm not in a rush like that, but shit, they know I pay, and they know they work hard. So shit, two people about their business. Shit, can't have nothing but positive shit going down.
But no, that's for real. You. It's hard to find mechanics that don't bullshit. Even if you have a mechanic shop, people be bullshitting, like unreliable,
man. This is business, man. This is business,
right? I need to be. So when you find a person that's about their business like you are, it's a mess,
man. It's hard to find people that's about their business like me. Go straight. Okay. But yeah, man, I'm gonna try to get these other cars ready. I'm gonna try to hurry up and get to these other cars.
Yeah, and knock these motherfuckers out, man. They be getting them ready like this, though. Like, damn.
Hell yeah, that's what I like, shit. Just got done wiping down three cars. Now I gotta go to Walmart and go get me floor mats and steering wheel covers. But first, I think I wanna put all this stuff in my Camaro. Hey, ain't started it up in a minute. Ain't driven it in what? Shit, since I got my Monte Carlo back, that's been about like what, 2 weeks, 3 weeks already? Start this bitch up too. Hell. Getting mixed up with remotes, got too many cars. What the fuck? Bitch, you ain't gonna start. What I thought, ho. I'm about to park this car over there, pull out my damn Camaro. And shit, I'll see y'all at Walmart. So I had to grab this for the Ford Focus. Grab this for the Tahoe. And the Silverado already have one. Walmart dudes grab one, two, three of these floor mats. And y'all know how to get this. This is what I use on my personal car. I'm put this in the Camaro and the Corvette and the Monte Carlo. That's that extra ultra shine. Protection, high shine on red. Usually I put hubcaps on the Ford Focus. I could go with these. This will make the car look way better. So, Should I do it? I don't know. Yeah, let me go ahead and do it. Fuck it. Make the car look way better. I'm trying to sell something. Alright, that's my whole care package. Just get it. Close this shit up, man. Shit up from there. Gotta hurry up, man. Tomorrow is supposed to be snowing and shit. Today is a nice ass day. Oklahoma is very bipolar when it comes to the weather. It be sunny one day, rain in the next. Bro. Oh yeah, man. I gotta get it, man. I gotta try to knock out 3 cars, have them bitches ready. So if somebody wanna look at the car while it's raining, snowing, the motherfuckers will be ready. I'm like, yeah, come on. Sell that shit, man. I gotta get my money, man. Put some gas up in this fucking gas guzzling ass Tahoe. Let me show y'all it, man. Y'all see it? About to clean this bitch up. Already wiped, did all the wiping inside of it. I don't want to put too much gas in it, maybe $10 or something. I'll probably put $10. This is a big ass truck. You know what I'm saying? Yes, I got it running. Cause I don't want this shit to die on me, and I ain't trying to be stranded on nobody's side of the road, cause the battery was kind of weak. I had to jump it, so you know what I mean? I ain't trying to risk the chance. Plus, it ain't an old score or nothing. It ain't gonna blow up nothing. I always let them run and put gas in there. I know it's dangerous, y'all, but shit, fuck it. I'm a G like that. But y'all see it, man. Got the third row, captain seat. I got my floor mats over here. I got my steering wheel cover. I'm in the game, y'all. Same day, different whip, vacuuming up shit. It's crunch time, man. It's starting to get cold out here. So, man, I got this truck. I got the Tahoe, the Silverado, and the Focus, man. I gotta knock this shit out before the end of the day, no matter what. I don't care if it get dark or not. So, yeah, I'm gonna wash it with 3 washers. It is a big ass vehicle. I probably gotta get this on soap. So, here we go. So yeah, y'all guys see it, man. We do a little quick walk around of it. This is a 2003 Chevy Tahoe Z71. You see it. As y'all get to see it, let me pop this up. Hit me up, Lucky's Wheels and Deals, if you're interested. Hit me up. Only if you're serious, I'll give you the price. It ain't gonna be too much. Hit me up for details. Hey, y'all, Melly was even thinking about keeping this thing. I'm like, yeah, man, it's money season, man. We gotta get our money, man. Yeah, I could drive this as my daily and give my SS sedan a break. I said, yeah. Sunroof work and everything. Y'all see it? Uh-huh. Close this damn thing. This works. And it is four-wheel drive, all-wheel drive, four-wheel drive. Yeah, four-wheel drive. But y'all see it got the third row. It's pretty clean back there. Just walk back there, man. Funny thing is, y'all, I had a Yukon XL 2001 model, and that's what I drove out here in when I came to Oklahoma. So driving this brought back memories, man. And I remember, man, that was a big-ass goal of me getting the Tahoe at that time, man. That shit was expensive, and I really didn't have money like that, and that's before I was flipping cars, too. So I was like, man. But, man, that is like it's nothing to me now. I came a long fucking way, man. Y'all probably don't even believe it. Only the people that knew me from back then were like, damn, Luck, you came up. I said, hell yeah, I did, man. Hard work, dedication, man. Now let's get it to the next car, y'all. Let's get into that Silverado truck. I know what the cheapest. Well, y'all see it. $1.93. Gas is cheap right now in OKC, man. I think some areas is even like, I think I seen $1.89 on the highway. But man, we just gonna put $10 on this one. This thing really low on this truck. I gotta clean all this shit out. I was thinking about keeping those, but nah, I don't need them. Got enough gas in this. Y'all see how dirty it is? I gotta clean this out. Vacuum all this shit. All this shit's nasty in there. Get rid of all that trash. This trash all over the place. Man, this shit all over the place, man. Get rid of all that trash. Boy, got some work to do. Let's get to it. Get the soap on there. Down there. Man, got the Silverado all ready to go. You see it? Got it all cleaned up inside. Smelling good, smelling right. Pop this open. Actually, both sides open. Let me walk around. Matter of fact, let me start this bitch up. All that dumb. Start it up. So I sprayed it a little bit better than what it was. It ain't as messy as it was, but hey, it's a work truck, man. So it looks pretty good. It looks pretty decent. This side opens up. Bam, open them up. We got it all. Man, I cleaned the shit out of this car. Y'all see it? Two down, one more to go, man. The grind don't stop, man. I gotta get three cars ready today. Fuck that. It's supposed to be snowing, it's motion, and raining tomorrow, and it's already getting cold as fuck. Y'all see I got my hoodie on? Earlier, I just had the shirt on. Shit, I probably could have had shorts on earlier, but fuck, it's cold as fuck. So I got one more car to clean out. This one is not as dirty. This truck was the dirtiest one. But yeah, let's get it, y'all. So guys, I already put the steering wheel cover on there. Floor mats in there. I'm gonna give y'all a little drive time of me driving it. It's fucking rush hours, traffic time. Motherfuckers, man, let me do this bitch, man. Motherfuckers. Everybody wanna get in my fucking way. Yo, yes, I'm just riding, cruising along. I call this cruising shit, I'm smashing. But yeah, man, I'm over here about to get to my destination to where I'm about to take my pictures for this Ford Focus. I didn't wash it or nothing like that. All I had to do is just a little bit of vacuuming. It was already pretty clean. It was just dirty from my shoes or whatever, so I vacuumed that shit up. I already got the floor mats down and the steering wheel cover on, so shit. I'm just about to take my pictures, man. So that's three cars I knocked out today. See, I didn't like to get in my fucking way today. It's crazy, man. Smashing. Move your little slow shit out the way. But yeah, man, I like to show y'all that these cars do run. I do try to sell them cheap enough and affordable. You know, seem like the shocks to make a little noise back there when they go over these raggedy ass roads and shit. But other than that, the motor and transmission is solid. It'll get you where you need to go. You know what I mean? So let's get to my damn destination. I'm tired. I'm hungry than a motherfucker. So guys, I made it to the destination. Y'all see it? I'm gonna give y'all a little clean little walk around of it. It's like one of the headlights are out, but shit. That ain't nothing but a little cheap little bolt put in there. Let me show you how clean it is inside. You see it? Mm-hmm. It's running right now. It's quiet. Yeah, like I said earlier, make sure you guys hit me up. Lucky's Wheels and Deals on IG. Lucky Luciano on Facebook if you're interested. If you want to get prices or whatever. And y'all guys got to call. I'm in OKC. So if y'all call a shipping company and y'all get an estimate from them, and I'll link up with them or whatever, and we can do the transaction like that or whatever. If y'all guys are real far and want to get these cars shipped, because unless y'all can pay me, and then I'll go find the shipping, but y'all got to pay first before I even do anything, man. I'm a very busy man. Y'all see it, man. It seemed like it was a long fucking day today, and this might be a long fucking video. If it's not a long fucking video, it sure was a long fucking day. Getting all these damn cars ready, dropping the Impala off. I can't even remember all the shit that I did today. I did a whole bunch of shit off camera. Like, man. So, man, the grind don't stop, y'all, man. Y'all think this shit easy? I might make this shit look easy because I've been doing this shit for a long time, but this shit ain't easy, man. It's cold as fuck. And tomorrow, I'm going to be taking the day off. So that's why I grind up, because I know it's going to be cold tomorrow. Hopefully, I win that Impala SS at the auction at Copart. I only bid it on one car. So if I get that thing, I'll probably take that straight to the mechanic shop and get that thing fixed. And, yeah, so, like, man. But just like that, this video is over. Make sure you guys like, share, comment, subscribe. Lucky's Wheels and Deals, and I'm out. Yay!
About breaking down the dough, when I just stole the key. Got a bitch to cool me down up in the booth, cause I might overheat. I can't believe it took millions of views for you to notice me. I can't believe